Henry, go back inside, please.
Who are you?
Please, Henry, come on.
Your real name is Michael Gray.
No.
Your real mother wants to see you.
In my village, there's this little wishing well. It's made of white bricks, right in the middle of the village green. Everybody says how pretty it is, but I swear to God, I'll spend another day in that village. I'm gonna blow it up with dynamite. Probably blow my hands off with it, but it'd be worth it just to see all those pretty white bricks spread over the pretty village green.
You got the order. Same as us. You can do it.
I swear to God, Tom, by the time that baby draws his first breath, you and I will be done. And you will be king. Is that it, Michael?
So far from all our dreams, from what
they told me what you did.
You know what we do?
From you,
Michael.
Here next to
yes,
me.
I think I know what you do. I thought it was funny.
You don't look like the others.
That's the idea.
Not Michael, no.
No, not Michael, no. Because Michael deals with legitimate business.
You saw him before us,
John.
You saw Michael before us.
For fuck's sake, John. Very long hours these days, and when I do sleep, I dream about what happened.
I wasn't asking about you, Michael, was I?
So far from seeing home.
Ah, oh, fuck. Ah, oh, fuck you, useless.
Michael, what the fuck?
The murder of yous.
I'm not a fucking kid anymore.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, Tom. Fuck off, Arthur.
Fuck you to Arthur.
Go fucking bastard.
Piss off, John.
You fuck!
Where the fuck are you going?
This is my fucking people.
In London, we were told you were all gangsters.
You wait here. So that's why you got on the train to dirty old Bannon. For a dirty old night.
It's the mafia, right?
It's a fucking
this is the New York mafia we're talking about.
And we're the Peaky fucking Blinders.
No, we're not, John. We're not the Peaky fucking Blinders unless we're together.
Tell me they're lying.
I did not betray my fucking family.
Michael Gray. You lost all your cousin's money in America playing the fool. You lost the money and found a wife there.
The Americans don't want to deal with an old-fashioned backstreet razor gang. Those days are done.